friend. Happy Thanksgiving to you, and thank you so much for being here with us for this Thanksgiving special. I'm Youth Pastor Jay, and I just want to take a moment and welcome you for our experience here for 412 Youth Ministry. Listen, we have an amazing presentation where we are coming together to give God praise. The name of Jesus is being lifted high through the young people of Lewis Chapel. We have dances, we have singing, we have all kind of things that are getting ready to happen. So I want you to, while you're sitting there and enjoying your family, go ahead and prepare yourself for an experience. This is a special where we are encountering Jesus. Listen, I don't know about you, but God has been so good to us this year. We have no reason to sit silent. So right now in this moment, go ahead and get yourself ready, because the 412 teen dance team is coming now to let you know that you don't know, like I know, what the Lord has done for us. Enjoy.
Your house, your place. your place. We sing a song and you come in. Make a dance and you come in. Shout your name and you come in. Give you praise and you come in. Sing a song and you come in. Make a dance and you come in. Shout your name and you come in. Give you praise. Oh, you inhabit the praises of your people. 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 Our praise becomes your house, your place. Our praise becomes your song and you come in, make a dance and you come in, shout your name and you come in, give you praise and you come in, sing a song and you come in, make a dance and you come in, shout your name and you come in, give you praise and you come in, we sing a song and you come in, make a dance and you come in, shout your name and you come in, give you praise and you come in, we sing a song and you come in, make a dance and you come in. Shout your name and you come in. Give you praise. Oh, you inhabit the praises of your people. Oh, you inhabit the praises of your people. Oh, you inhabit the praises of your people.
My name is Anthony, and I'm thankful for music.
My name is Austin, and I'm thankful for my family.
My name is Avion, and I'm thankful for this church.
My name is Salani, and I'm thankful for God and Jesus.
Hello, my name is Jess, and I'm thankful for my mom, my dad, and my grandparents, and my auntie, and siblings, uncle, and everybody that's related to me.
Hello, my name is Jaden, and I'm thankful for my mom, my dad, and my grandparents. This Thanksgiving is the first Thanksgiving without my dad, and his favorite holiday was Thanksgiving.
Admittedly, I can be anxious at times as I consider the challenges I have to face. Like when I work to get ahead and still fall behind, I start to wonder if I was meant to win the race. Striving to do things right. And when things go wrong, tempted to hide. But this time I will be still. This time I will be still. my story, the words that I speak, and bow down to my faith, because I've got a work to do, and I'm gonna see it through. God showed me the way, and I'm choosing it today. The mountain has to move, the mountain must obey.
Turkey and chicken and house and friends.
My name is Demia Drayton, and I'm thankful for my mother, my grandma, and my little sister because they love me so much.
Hello, my name is David, and I'm thankful for God because he created me, my family, because they love me, and my puppy Lucky, that's 1 year old, because she's cute.
Hello, my name is Kev. I'm thankful for my family because they love me. I'm thankful for the veterans because they keep the country safe and they keep the Constitution safe.
Hello, my name is Nevaeh, and I'm thankful for Jesus and my family because they love me, and my cat because he's so cute.
My heart is open so wide.
Come on, say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for a new day. A new day. Thank you. Thank you for a new day. Lord, I thank you. Thank you for my family.
We've got a good life.
We've got a good life. Thank you. Thank you for a good life. With grateful hands pointed toward you to thank you for blessing after blessing, blessing after blessing.
By this worship experience on this Thanksgiving. And on this Thanksgiving Day, there will be many things that happen, football games, food, fellowship, but do not forget to keep Jesus at the center of all that you do. And if you have not done so already, just tell God what you're thankful for, because all of us have so much to be thankful for. And let's not let this day called Thanksgiving go by without taking a moment from social media, from conversations with people, without pausing to have a conversation with God and telling him what you are thankful for. And if you do that, then surely this Thanksgiving will not come and go, and we will not have given God the proper space in our life that he deserves. So my brother and sister, enjoy the rest of your Thanksgiving. I hope that you have a good time with all that you do, and we will see you later on at Lewis Chapel Missionary Baptist Church, where we want all of God's children to know that you belong here. God bless.